Hello everyone, welcome back to Full Invasion. This is the Crusader States versus the Empire. Oh boy. Oh, please not Middle Earth. I don't know if there is a place to heal our horse on this map. I'll check back here, and if it's not back here, then there may not be. There may just not be one. Well, horse. Try to keep you alive for as long as I can. Oh, are they on the walls? Well, crap. These three are just hitting each other. No, I'm a horse. Ah, oh, missed. What's up with the maces or morning stars? And she had a lot of hit points left. Jesus. Ah, miss. Thank you. It's a lot of people. Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Woo! I need to heal. Did I miss? Ow. That was close. Can't get much closer. Oh, that's a bad guy. My horse is almost dead again. It's gotta be some space, some place. Oh, here we go. Yes. Ha ha. Success. Beautiful. I need a longer sword, but I don't even think any of these ones are going to be longer. Pinned sword. Actually, that one may be longer. Let's see, from this angle it comes up to the... Yeah, I think... Yeah, it is. Okay. Well, I'll just drop this. I don't know the damage of it, but it's longer, so it's easier to hit these targets from a horse. That's good enough for me. Oh boy. Oh, they built multiple barricades. I don't know if I can get it in there anymore. Ah, missed. Fuck, I couldn't kill that guy. I'll heal my horse first. Oh boy. Oh no! Shit. Oh no! I should've just ran. What the heck is this one doing way in there? Horse, yeah, get revenge for me. And we got enemy soldiers all over the damn city. Like, where are you going? You know what? This may be it. With only three people left to fight through a boss wave? That doesn't seem likely. They look heavily armored, but I don't know how many hits they can take. They may die quickly, but still, there's 37 of them.
You fight well.
In the old style. Someone take my horse. Someone took my horse. No! You got my horse killed. Well, that's not going to do any good. Well, it's gonna be a little shorter than usual, but that's gonna do it for the episode. Especially. Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed. Take care.